Yo. Yo. I'm nervous. I'm very nervous, guys. So, yo, what's up? What's up, Lexus, Eclipse, Green? Yo, Jagger, Evelyn, what's up? Yo! Guys, so today, I want to pierce this ear, bro. I'm 20 years old. I got to do something rambunctious, right? And also, it's for the Riz. It's for the girls, bro. So, that's it. I just saw Frost in the chat. What's good, Frost? Dude, we're piercing my left ear, and I'm doing it on stream. Guys, I'm going to look like the Rizzler, but I'm scared right now. I'm nervous, but we're waiting for them now. What's good? How's everyone doing, guys? I'm sweating so much, bro. I'm starting to smell. That's what's going on. Yo, what's good, Link, T-Dog? Seriously. The outfits, the drip, and the girls are gonna like the piercing, bro. They're gonna be like, who is this guy with this curly hair and this swag? And oh my god, but I have to go through this pain. Okay, can I record a video and airdrop it to you? Yes, you know, live stream?
Yeah, live stream.
Is that okay? Yeah. I'm on live stream. Okay. I'm a YouTuber. Oh. This is my, so I want to show everybody.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Yo, happy birthday, bro. Curly gang, what's good, bro? Dude, I think it's gonna look fire, but I don't know if it's gonna be... Okay, how many of you have your ears pierced? We're doing left ear. This one. How many of you have your ears pierced, yo? You have both your ears pierced? Me? It's not that bad? Okay. Yo, you... All right, bro. If it's not so bad... I'm sorry, bro. Yo, I got Squoof with me over here. I got Squoof here.
Yo, they asked him... He said, do you want any anesthetic? Which means pain. He said, no, not for the curly gang. Not for the curly gang.
No cream, no numbing cream. I want, well, I was about to say something pretty sus, but. Yeah, the overseer, I appreciate you, bro. Thank you so much, man. Evolution Sheep, what type of earring? I bought some cool chrome hearts, like this type of cool design. I got like a fake, not a fake diamond, but it's just a clear crystal. Just a little bit of bling, you know, a little bit of, what's the word? Ice. Little ice. And it just burns for a bit. Like they said for a week, I can't change it though, but I got plans this weekend, man. I gotta switch the earring out. But anyways, let's check it out, bro. I'm ready. I've been wanting to do this for a while. And it's time, so we're waiting. They're cleaning the thing right now, the actual thing, and I'm ready, bro. This one right here. By the way, guys, only make decisions like this when you're informed and when you're old enough, okay? I'm 20 years old. I've been thinking about this for a few months now. It's something I want to do, so I'm going to do it, and I'm paying with my own money. Frost said, give me a toothpick and I'll do it for you. Listen, bro, I don't want a botched job, okay? I need my ear to be perfect. Hope you good luck, guys. We're gonna do it together, bro. Both sides? No. Just the left ear. Left ear, man. I feel like two is too much, bro. I'm not a... I just want a little bit extra swag. A little bit of swag on top. You know what I'm saying? Go J-Man with that Riz, bro. I don't know. I bought some new stuff today for the Blue Hair music video. And I know you guys are gonna go crazy for that song. Today I went shopping for clothes, for drip. So it's gonna be a banger. And the song is fire, too. L school, yo, how many of you are in school right now? Yo, Black Potato with the 2 months, bro. Thank you for being here, man. Appreciate you. Why not two looks better? Bro, I don't want twice the pain. I'm not even, I said no to the cream. I'm going full pain, bro. Full sensation. But whatever. I mean, this place is pretty legit. Like, I was worried, what if it's not clean or something? But it's like pretty nice. We're chilling.
This is a real life cosmetic.
Yo, this is a real cosmetic, bro. This is fire.
Yeah.
You don't have piercings, do you? No, no. Huh? You don't have any piercings, right?
No.
Yo, dude, I'm sweating right now, but it's not gonna hurt. My big sister, who's 21, has two. Okay, all right, fair enough. Yes.
Right?
All right, we're ready. Let's do this, guys. Thank you. Yo, into the chair of torture, bro. I saw you.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's get it. All right, I've taken over.
Are you serious? Oh, my God. Yeah. Dude, I'm so...
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm so nervous right now, bro.
So first, we will sanitize for you and mark your position.
How painful is it from 1 to 10?
A little bit.
A zero, negative 2.
Yeah, I think I'm a scaredy cat. Okay, let's do this. Dude, they gave me a tiger, bro.
Relax and chill.
Besides for you. Piercing and chill. It's gonna be good. Oh man. Ah, oh God, bro. Okay, so let's make sure it's in. Right. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Mm-hmm.
I think it looks good.
Yeah, you're the professional. You're the professional. I trust you.
Yeah, it looks perfect, bro.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm doing this for you guys, bro. I'm not, bro, but I'm just saying that. What are they saying?
Lots of dubs in the chat.
Yo, put some dubs in the chat. I'm about to go through some pain, bro.
They say, you got this, J-Man.
Canada. But I live here.
Oh. Yeah. How long? How long have you lived in
Canada? 18 years. Yeah, since I was 3. This is my... I'm very scared right now.
I'm scared.
Do you think I'll look good?
Yeah.
Just he's already risen. He's risen up. He's already risen up the.
Let's go, bro.
You don't even have your earring yet, bro. Hold on.
All right, let's go. Ready?
Okay.
All right, let's get my face, bro. Can you go 1, 2, 3? Okay, go.
They say dubs. Is it finished?
I didn't even feel that, bro. Oh my God! Yo! Did it go in? Is it through my ear?
You're done, dude.
That was it, bro!
Done!
Yo! Dubs! Yo. Let's get some dubs in the chat.
Dude, that was nothing.
Yo, let's go. Oh. Treat me like my teeth.
That
was, I didn't even feel it. That was nothing.
I see you sweat.
That was nothing.
All right, J-Man, this is next.
Yo, yo.
Yo, sus. Sus. Sus.
Clean. Clean. Oh,
okay. A little clean.
Dude, that literally felt like nothing, bro.
Yo.
Guys, it really wasn't that bad. You know, I think I might have been overreacting a little bit. But whatever, dude. It looks fire. That dude, does that look sense to you?
That is fire. It looks perfect.
All right.
Wow. So, we're going
to
take... Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Flip this to you.
Yo, I can't believe that just happened, bro. Yo... Oops. Dude, I like it, man.
Okay, waiting to blood end.
Ah,
yes?
Okay.
Yes, and after the girl will push some medical for you.
Okay.
Yes.
No problem.
Okay, I think you can get in software.
Thank you so much. I didn't need it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yo, that was way easier than I thought, yo. I mean, I was expecting some serious pain. It literally was not even nothing, bro. It was like, shoop. So, dude. Just waiting a bit. Dude, I'm telling you, the Riz is about to get elevated, bro. I'm supposed to wait here a few minutes, wait for the, is okay?
Yes.
Yeah. Yo, guys, wait till I start switching out. The Riz is unstoppable. I'm untraceable, unstoppable, unbeatable, unbelievable. I'm waiting for the blood right now. Dude, we did it. Guys, today was the first time I've ever done something like this, bro, in my life. Yeah. Are you a nerd? Yes. Riz, I know. Dude, the ladies are not gonna be able to handle it, bro. Check it. And not only that, I've been grinding the gym. So you give me a good 4 months, bro. Not only am I gonna be so swole, I'm gonna have an earring and double your Riz, bro. What a flip.
Take your photo.
Yes.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Okay. Yeah, you can just look at Trace.
Yo, new music video is next week. I'm getting my picture taken.
You just gotta sign in, bro.
And we're done. That was way better than I expected, bro. And it looks fire. Dude, I really like it. This is exactly the look I wanted, bro. Yo, thank you guys for being here. I really appreciate it. I appreciate your support, guys. I felt the confidence because you were here, all right? Yo, I don't know if you noticed, but just got a little something done. Mew, bro. Oh man, yo guys, yeah, seriously, are you in Ireland? No, dude, I'm in Vietnam, bro. Dude, that's crazy. I didn't even think where I was gonna go live today, but bro, I'm very happy with the result. I think it looks super good, man. Super good, super painless. Yeah, I live in Vietnam, bro. That's how we roll. So just letting you guys know, if anyone tries to out-Riz me, it's not happening, okay? I take the position of Riz Lord, so yes. Okay. All right, so they're gonna put some medicine on my ear, and I can't put water on it for 4 hours. So I'm gonna let it heal. And nah, dude, I mean, I'm Canadian, and I lived there for 2 years, but my entire life I've been in Vietnam, and I live here now. So, yo, happy birthday, bro. You skip school? Nice, dude. No, I'm just kidding. It's not good. Can y'all hear this music? These fire beats. No, I don't. I speak a little bit, bro. Not much. Can you make it golden? Don't worry. I got some heat, bro. I got some fire earrings. But I have to leave this in for a while, to let it heal. But honestly, bro, that was so painless. It took 1 second. I didn't even feel nothing, bro. Done?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you so much. All right, guys. Look, guys, thank you so much for being here. I'm going to go pay now. Please stay tuned next week. We got a fire music video dropping, and I'll have an earring in the video. So, Scoof?
Yep. See you, Curly Gang.
Laters, alligators.
Peace.
Yo, thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you for supporting me. For real. I wouldn't have been able to get my ear pierced if it weren't for you guys watching. So...